album. We're late, but we're here. Week number five.
We're late, but we're here.
We're here. That's the main thing. A few technical delays there, but we're all sorted now.
Yay! Welcome to the Joe Show. We're going to wait a minute until people join. This is week number
five.
Week number five. And it's going well. Thanks very much, everybody, for supporting and joining and singing along, I hope, and requesting songs and donating money to the Stroke Association again. Thank you very much. We've got Louise here. Hello, Louise.
Hello.
We've got Oisin. Hello, Oisin. Hello.
There we
go.
Say it in a big voice.
Hello.
Yeah, kids. Great. Right,
Daddy,
yes.
Hello, the puppies.
Huh? Oh, hello to Bobby. Bobby is Oisin's wee teddy thing. So Bobby, we've actually got two Bobbies. Woo! Friday night. Hope you have a drink, a couple of drinks maybe. Make sure you comment in the below there and tell us where you are, what you're drinking. Request a song if you want. I'm drinking. What am I on tonight? It's Carlsberg tonight. I took an Ocean for Rock show there a couple of weeks, but no, we're back.
You didn't take Ocean for Rock because you couldn't get Carlsberg.
Oh yeah, there's no Carlsberg left in Belfast. Anywhere. There we go, lovely.
Daddy.
Marvellous. Right.
Here's a good question. What has the highlight of your week been?
Yeah, tell us the highlight of your week.
Yeah.
Tell us the highlight of your week so far. Mine's been going to the shop to get coffee.
Rosie's on the pink gin.
Pink chin, very good. That's very exotic, Rosie.
Wait.
Pink chin.
I don't
know about
the tongue.
Okay, nice one. Well,
the
yes, let's crack
way.
On. Songs it is.
The
get this thing yes. Sorted. Hello to everybody who's joining us. Thank you very much indeed. Hello to Drummond Team GSE. I think they've shared it too. Thanks very much, guys. Very much appreciated. Feel free to request a song there. If I know it, I'll sing it. And if I don't, I won't, so to speak. Just want to say too, I'm supporting the Stroke Association over these couple of gigs. And if you can, and if you feel you wish to, donate whatever you can, a couple of quid or whatever, via the Just Giving link there in the description. And listen, thank you so much indeed if you do, that's great. And if you can't, that's fine too. Sing along, we're good. It's me, Tom Petty tune, this one. She's a good girl, loves her mom, loves Jesus, America too. She's a good girl. About Elvis, those horses, and her boyfriend too. Yeah. want a free fall out into nothing. Want to leave this world for a while and I'm free. Free falling. Tom Petty tune,
Free Fallin', good old tune.
Brilliant, song in the class
of
the Eagles.
The Eagles?
Yes.
Whew, right. It's going to be one of those nights. One of those crazy nights.
Steve Lambert, good luck on how long you're here. Fisherman's Reef.
Oh, very good, I know that one.
For All Around the World.
Yeah. Right. Whew, right. I need to get a bit of stride here. I'm a bit tired tonight. Anyone else a bit tired tonight? A bit weary. Need a couple more of these tins, that'd be grand. Right.
There was a wee bit of a change here. In the past couple of weeks, I have to say, Joe's put a shirt on and all the rest for the Friday night.
Yeah.
And sprayed the aftershave and brushed the teeth. And now it's week five. No shirt, no aftershave tonight.
I'm going to the dogs.
You know, I was working today and it's just, you know something. But yeah, standards are slipping, folks. Standards are slipping, and it's just not good. I'll do the Fisherman's Blues, Brendan. I'll do the Eagles in a wee while.
Who else will be in there doing?
Thank you, everybody else who's joined us there. Woo! We're having a party tonight.
Chains that hang around me will fall away at faithful name. I'll take you by the hand, ride on that ship. I'll be the fisherman.
Smelling sweet tonight, folks. Smelling sweet tonight. Sometimes you just need to put a bit of aftershave. You see, with all the social distancing and isolation, you don't get a chance to, you know, put a shirt on or put a bit of aftershave on, you know.
Hello.
Maybe I'm sad.
Is it Andrew in Southport?
Oh, hello. Who is it?
Andy Sherman.
Oh, hello, Andy. How you doing?
Francis and Donegal.
Hello, Francis. I'll let you into a secret. Or she's going to hate me for saying this. We would have been on at 8 o'clock. We were just about to go live. And he decided to, you know, do a number two. He's like, oh, nice one. So we had to sort that out. We had a bit of a...
That was a technical delay.
We had a technical hitch. We had a brown alert. And had to sort the child out, you know. But here we are. He's going to love me when he's old enough to understand what I've just done.
Shamed him in front of...
There's Shannon's watching from New York.
Hello, Shannon. How you doing? From New York. Wow. What else do I know? What was I gonna do? any requests, sir, please?
Oh, I was gonna. That's what I was gonna do.
Phil Box, better it than
I. Exactly. You're dead right, Phil. Anyway.
Oh, sure. Sure. We all did that when we were three, didn't we? I do want a wee bit of a rock tune, a bit of 80s rock for you folks. This is for Laura, my cousin Laura, if she's...
Laura's on, yeah.
Oh, Laura, that's great. She's a bit of a Bon Jovi fan.
Mommy used to work on the docks. You didn't mean a strike. Shot. Oh, I'm waiting.
What's up, buddy? There's such a thing. Why not? Right. Yeah, Damon's absolutely, yeah, could do that. Oh, so funny. Well, I suppose he's feeling a bit lighter now. Team, me and Sean,
oh,
we had a studio.
Oh, that's not the way.
Self-addicted. I don't know if I can pull that off on a guitar. You chunk brother. Isn't that right, Sean?
Stephen McDonald says, don't forget your promise. What's that about?
I told Stephen at some point I would do one of my own tunes. And maybe I will, but it sort of takes the mood down, you know what I mean? Okay. Right, tell what we'll do.
You better do Grace then.
I'll do Grace then, sure, yeah. Okay. Hang on. Louise's glass is empty. And a chink chink of an empty glass, that'll not do.
Not right now.
Is your number called Grace? As we gather in the chapel, you know, the man in jail, I think about this past. Oh, will they say we failed from our school days? They have told us we must yearn for liberty. But all I want in this dark place is to have you here with me. Very old tune.
Go on, Brendan. I know that one.
That used to be, when we had a school band, we used to play that. Anyway, we're not going to go down that road. Are we, Brendan?
Brendan says that you have to write a happier song. I agree.
Okay, what are we doing now? Somebody asked for something I didn't do.
Oh, Aidan's asking for a while over.
Who's that? Aidan who?
Lennon.
Oh, Aidan Lennon. Is that the Aidan I met in the points one night? Oh, right. I'll do the wild rover no bother. I've been on my rover for many years, and I spent all my money on whiskey and beer. And now I'm returning with gold and grit store, and I never will play the wild rover no more. And this no, nay, never. From my pocket, tip summer is bright, and the landlady's eyes were wide with delight. He said, I am whiskey and wine of the best, and the word that I spoke, they were only in jest. And this no, they never, only never no more. And they anymore, do we?
I cannot pronounce Michelle's surname, but she's asking for Streets of New York for Peter Toll.
Oh, Streets of New York, right.
And Roisin's watching, and happy birthday for Roisin, it was her birthday too.
Oh, happy birthday to Roisin. And she left there to watch it, yeah. We'll do a bit of happy birthday, shame them all together. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday Roisin and Sheila. Happy birthday to you. There we go. Now. What?
It's just Dottie's little song.
Okay. I just realised that I haven't got a watch on. This could go on all night.
See, I like this one. No, I don't like this one.
Yeah, no watch means that there's no actual end time, is there? No. Yeah. What time is it?
It's actually a quarter to nine.
Yeah, I'll get on to that Streets of New York in a wee while, but I just want to do one here while I remember it. Talk amongst yourselves a wee second. Live TV, folks. You know, live TV.
Roisin will have cake whenever we get back into the office, whenever that day comes.
Back.
What?
Back.
You know, there's a wee bit of you too. This is the kind of tune I like to do and then realise halfway through that I'm exhausted and don't want to do it anymore. But oh yeah.
streets have no name, when streets have no name.
And a big delay. Oh, yeah. Oh, we're coming back. I think, Oshin, you alright there?
Yeah.
Where were you?
I wanted to go to the toilet.
Good man. That's to be done, folks. That's to be done. Like live television.
Hi Stacey, how are you?
Hi Stacey, hiya.
Arnold says hi. Hello Mary.
Hello Mary.
Hey Laura and Derry.
Oh, hello Laura. Oh yeah. What's that,
Stacey? You're alright, you're
right
there.
There's
Katrina, hello Katrina.
Oh, hello Katrina.
10:09.
Hmm?
10:09.
Oh. Trini, you're just in the nick of time to sing this one.
Gotta let me know, I'll be human.
receive it.
Letting them know your heart still beats it. Sign is vital. My hands are cold. I'm on my knees looking for the answer. Are we human or are we dancer? Are we human or are we dancer? My sign is vital. My hands are cold.
Snow Patrol.
And Katrina's harmonising at home.
Good, good. Nice to hear it.
Niall's asking, have you learnt any of his requests yet?
Oh, shit.
He says,
I've got an awful bad feeling I haven't.
he says, if he plays one, I'll run nugget and pistachio and semi-freddo round his. I don't even know what that is, Niall, but... Sounds good.
I confess I haven't, but I will. I'll have a lot more time this week coming up, and I will learn some new songs for people who keep asking for songs I don't know. Yes, I will.
What do you want me to do? Like, you know, it's hard going sitting in your house all week with nothing else to do but,
well, sit in your house all week.
Yeah, of course.
The highlight of my day is cleaning my teeth, that's right. Snow Patrol,
and then AC/DC.
Frig.
Oh. With their Ice Family and Ollie. Lauren McCauley's requesting Spin Doctors, Pretty Please,
I'll be honest, the AC/DC stuff, your man isn't human the way he sings, and I can't sing like that at the moment.
I'll work on it this week when I've got a bit more time.
Phil Lackey's got Flair of Scotland.
Oh, no. See you and your Flair of Scotland.
Miles says it's like ice cream, we nugget and semi-freddo.
Oh, okay. Sounds interesting. Mm-hmm. If we're dealing drugs, how do you get that over here without actually touching them?
We'll
meeting?
Yeah, we'll make the delivery. He knocks on the door and then runs away.
Yeah, make sure you run away before I open the door.
Yeah. Growing up playing
Ryan up
right
away. To it all, anything on our own. We don't need. Anything. always forget the world.
Ooh, yeah.
Nice.
Hello,
Sarah McCracken. She says,
hello, Sarah.
Phil Lackey saying I replaced Scotland with Ireland.
With Flower of Ireland, what do you mean?
No, replace Scotland with Ireland. Replace Scotland with Ireland. Oh, Tara's asking for Tennessee Whiskey.
Who said that?
Tara.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Is that a good one in the sense that you know it?
No, it's a good one in the sense that I like it.
Do you know it?
Do you know it? No, I don't know all the bloody words.
Shame on you.
Yeah, I'll learn it for next week, promise. Louise, are you taking note of all these songs I have to learn for next week?
I don't know, yeah.
Okay, somebody said Streets of New York, didn't they? For Peter Tull.
I did, yep.
Right, I'll do that one now, Shibuff, because I will forget it. You know me, I forget everything.
Yeah, he's over
40. Thank you, Louise. Sprightly. It's more to do with the fact that I don't write anything down. And one thought's quickly replaced by another. And there we go. God, I'm hungry. I've got pizza coming tonight again. Was it last week we had pizza?
It was a vegetarian pizza because it was Good Friday.
Oh, right. Yeah. It's nice, not vegetarian. Some chicken thing. Ooh, aye. I was 18 years old, and I went down to Dublin with a fistful of money and a carload of dreams. They beat me to the bar, and we're rushing higher. We come in for rolls and not what it seems to be. There's a fella that would cut you for the coat on your back, or the watch that you got from your mother. I took care of my young buckle, and mind yourself well. Time Uncle Benji was a policeman in Brooklyn. Father the youngest looked out to the farm, and a phone call from America said send the lad over. But the young fella said it wouldn't do any harm. I spent my life working this dirty old ground for a few pence a quarter and the smell of a pound. And maybe there's something you learn and you'll see. Can bring it back home, make it easy on me. So I landed at Kennedy in a big yellow taxi, carrying me and my bags through the smoke and the rain. Poor heart thumping around with excitement, I hardly even heard what the driver was saying. I was humming a song and I sang, you're as free as a bird. Short and story would have found out that day, cause Benji got shot down in an uptown foray. And while I was flying my way to New York, poor Benji was lying in a cold city bar. I phoned up the young fella, told him the news. I could tell he could hardly stand up. And he went, as he said, go ahead with the plan, and not to forget, be a proud Irish man. So I went off to Dundee beside Moran Road, and I started to learn about lifting the load. But the heaviest thing that I carried that year was a bittersweet loss of my old council dear. I went home that December, cause the young fella died, to borrow the money in a bit on the side. And all the flowers the grass couldn't hide, her wasted face on my father. So loved the old farmyard for what it was worth, and into my bag stuck a handful of earth. Boarded a train and I caught me a plane, and I found myself back in the US again. It's
been 22 years since I set foot in Dublin. My kids know to use the correct knife and fork. But I'll never forget the green grass and the river as I keep going on in the streets of New York. La la la.
I just want to point out, I am doing a bit of fundraising tonight for those of you who are getting started. I've got a wee bit of a Just Giving link at the top there, and I'm fundraising for the Stroke Association. So if you're feeling inclined and you got a couple of quid to spare, sure, you don't mind donating there, that'd be fantastic. Thank you very much indeed. I'm nearly at my target, nearly. And then life will be well.
What were you saying, Louise?
Michelle Grogan says you're sounding brilliant.
Oh, thank you very much indeed.
Phil Lackey says you're on top tune, top form.
Dunno, I'm not, Phil, I'll be honest, I haven't enough beer. It's been a busy old day. I'm going to finish off soonish, I think, because, well, quite frankly, this man has to go to bed and I have to get me dinner.
He's no person to go to bed, so that's 2.5 hours of afternoon. I knew it was Friday. One day of the week, he sleeps in the afternoon.
Oh, aye.
What are we doing now? We're doing a little bit of, a little bit of Pogues tune, I like.
Or Oasis.
Oh, who said that?
No, I'm asking.
Oh, Oasis. Mm. Ooh, really? Well, alright, I'll do Oasis. No bother. It's a kind of running joke. When you're playing in bars, the one tune everybody, you'd ask for every gig, every single gig you can ask for this tune. So I like to do this for Louise here.
Things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how.
recognise his great shout.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much indeed, folks. On Sunday night, I'm doing another wee live thing on a page called The Virtual Lounge. So if you search that on Facebook, you'll find it. It's just a bit of something different. It'll be more or less what we're doing here, only on a different page and probably with a lot more strangers watching. But yeah, you're very welcome to pop along. Click along.
No pressure.
Aye. About 6,000 people watching. Oh, yeah. Jesus, it's like Wembley. Right, what we do now? I was going to do a poke student, wasn't it? Yes.
Yeah.
There's a wee slow number I like called A Rainy Night in Soho, which is a nice wee tune. Don't forget, folks, if you wouldn't mind doing me a wee favour and you share this on your own Facebook if you haven't done already. I'm sure you I'm sure you have, but if you haven't, that'd be great. Thanks very much. Hold on. Hey.
measure of my dream. Oh yeah, it's a great lyric, that, isn't it? The measure of my dreams.
There's a people reminiscing from college days listening to that tune.
Oh really?
Aye.
Oh aye, those college days.
A long, long time ago.
Mm-hmm. What's another there, Louise?
I don't know, because you're live. I'm using my phone for Instagram.
Oh no, it's one of the things, we done this a few weeks ago where none of us had a bloody watch or a phone that wasn't doing something.
Don't wear a watch.
Here, somebody comment in there and tell us what time it is, will you? Some wise ass going, it's only 8:30, you're all right. No, it feels like it's 9:15. Is it the sun's over the yard arm?
Oh, hello.
21:16,
you
weren't too far off
it. See, I can feel it in the water. Let's do a little bit of it. We're doing a Coldplay. How are we feeling? Is it
poppy stuff we want, or is it sort of Irishy? Hop stuff we want.
You see, this is the OPM.
Yeah.
It's only 5:30. You're all right. Much better tune. I'm glad I'm organized, you know. Young Ed Sheeran. I was 6 years old when I broke my leg. Running with my brother and his friend. Did the sweet perfume of mountain grass. I rolled out, I was younger then. Now my heart lost it still. Made friends and lost them through the years. And I prayed the wind means that so long ago I'll be gone. And I can't wait to go home. got two kids of his own. One brother overdosed, one's already on a second wife, one brother barely getting by. These people raised me and I can't wait to go home. I'm on my way. I still remember these old country lanes. We did not know the answer in our
disregard your last statement.
Chips.
Oh, she's bad looking chips here. I want chips. I so do I actually. I want chips as well.
Tell you what, I'm going to finish off, but listen, thank you very much indeed, each and every one of you. And should we do it all again next week?
Don't know. He's all getting a bit sick of the Joe show.
If you don't do it
all,
you'll be very upset.
Alright, okay. We better do it by. Yeah, but listen, thank you very much indeed.
I'll do a bit of the Eagles. Let me think, what Eagles ones do you know, Brendan? Oh, I'll do the Old Faithful.
he think he knows what it is.
Yeah.
Well, there you go, Mighty Pups. Right, I'm going to finish off, but listen, thank you very much indeed, everybody, for tuning in. And listen, thanks for very much for anyone who's donated to the Stroke Association by the Just Giving link there. If you don't mind, would you do us a favour and share this around, and we'll try and get a few more people in next week. It'd be great. Thank you so much for your support. And yeah, thanks for coming back. I didn't actually start this. I didn't realise people like listening to music much on Facebook. It just shows you.
It's Oshin, he's the star of the show, really.
We all know Oshin's the star of the show, is right. Just right.
All right.